Every year, it's a great idea to consider getting a brand new set of irons for your bag. It's gonna help your golf life. So we checked out some brand new irons from KickX Golf, the MA9 irons. Now these are great irons. What they've done with these irons is they've designed them for every golfer so that you get the maximum in distance and forgiveness. How's that work? Well, first of all, these are a heavier iron. They're a heavy, deep cavity back, and they've got a graduated bounce across the set. So that's gonna allow you to hit the ball cleaner throughout the entire set. Also, they have a club face that's a high CT, or a characteristic of timing. What that means is it's got that spring-like effect. And what we've found is that in off-center hits, these irons perform. So that allows you to have that forgiveness with a huge sweet spot. And you're gonna keep your distance if you hit off-center hits. Now, these irons also come in two different options. They come with a graphite shaft in multiple flex options, as well as a DynaLite steel shaft in multiple flex options. But don't take my word for it. Let's find out what average golfers think. We're gonna head out to Goose Creek Golf Club right now, where they're gonna test the KickX 9 MA9 irons.
I think it's a great looking iron. I mean, it's really clean. It sets up nice. I mean, when you're looking down on it, it's a clean look. I thought it was good.
I felt it was well balanced, the club head. The shafts, again, you know, they felt good. Grips were very comfortable. For a cavity back, it was attractive. You know, it looked really nice.
I really like these clubs. They feel good. They set up pretty nice. And I'm hitting them a lot straighter than I hit my regular clubs.
Well, the look of the golf club compared to like what I play, it's a little bit bigger. So, I mean, it's going to give you like that. When you look down at it, you get a little bit more confidence because it's like, how in the heck do I miss that ball, you know?
I think it's a great looking iron. I mean, it's really clean. It sets up nice. I mean, when you're looking down on it, it's a clean look. I thought it was good.
I think it's comparable to different clubs I've played. It seems like a nice club. I mean, I wouldn't have a problem playing with these clubs.
We asked the golfers how the irons felt compared to their other clubs after playing them.
I thought they were really easy to hit coming out the first time and hitting them. They had a good feel, a good setup on them, and actually they were a quality iron. Everything about them looked really clean and really nice.
Well, I probably got about 5 or 10 more yards with these irons. They were going off the club pretty hot.
I felt on the club face that I was hitting in a lot of different directions, and it was very forgiving. When I did miss the sweet spot, as I normally do with my clubs, it normally sprays in a lot of different directions, and this time it didn't spray nearly as far as it normally does.
The miss hits, it still went relatively straight, and it did have great distance to it, you know, definitely further than the clubs I hit.
I thought it came off really good. It's a deep cavity back, takes you out of trouble a lot of times.
When coming down into the shot, it was weighted properly to actually kind of help square you up to hit the ball straight.
I had no problems moving the ball any direction I wanted to with those irons. They're pretty good. I'm going to buy me a set of those.
KickX offers a 60-day risk-free offer on the MA9 irons. The golfers told us why they'd recommend these irons to their buddies.
The irons, I would recommend anybody hitting them and see if they liked them. I mean, it's a personal thing, but I felt good with them today.
I think that it does make sense for a golfer who might have a tendency to hit balls either too far left or too far right. This one seems like it does help you hit it straighter down the middle.
A golfer from like range of about, let's say about 14 to 25, which is 95% of you guys out there. So it would cater to all those people.
They just weighted very well. For the average golfer, I think these are going to be the clubs that everybody's going to be putting in their bags.